good. Tell me what you really know about me right now. Anything I want, I get it somehow.
Of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fake fortunes being sold. We're tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need the ties that feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. Habitually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I make no peace, I know. But it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
Here's the kickoff. And the game is underway. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Gabriel plays alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence. And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Makes a challenge here. Gabriel Jesus. Griezmann. Eusebio. Griezmann. Shots on here. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Fred, Neymar, Mbappe, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good interception. Mbappe. Ronaldo, in behind the defenders. Ball peters out rather for them. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Mbappe. Juan. Fred. Gabriel Jesus.
We go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
Allen. Opening them up with a through pass.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Here's Eusebio.
Griezmann.
Eusebio.
Important challenge now. He must get the ball away.
Gabriel Jesus. Mbappe. Read that well with the interception.
Neymar.
A great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending.
Now Eusebio.
It's a very good interception. Now they're pressing in at him. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Fred. David Luiz. Juan.
Goalkeeper read the play very well and
had a crack! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's a wonderful tackle. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Got to clear it now.
Juan. Gabriel Paulista. Alex Telles.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Matuidi. Mbappe.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Fred. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Lucas Hernandez.
And Ronaldo. Gabriel Jesus. Alex Telles. Interception hit. Lala.
Matuidi. Could be dangerous.
Eusebio.
Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Gabriel Jesus. Allen.
David Luiz.
Mbappe.
Juan.
Gabriel Jesus.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Alex Telles.
Wonderful interception.
The 2 minutes of added time.
That's what it says on the board. 2 minutes.
Good vision here. Mbappe. Crosses aimed at Griezmann. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Great goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Restarting at 2-0.
The hosts, Mbappe. Eight, Antoine.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. So, the first half has come to a close with some decent football being played. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Juan. Able to make a good interception. Ronaldo gives it away. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
This is Eusebio. Mbappe. Ronaldo trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Pressed high here. Alex Telles trying to get the ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Lala. Matuidi. They might have played him in here. Real chance. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. It will be a free kick. That's a tremendous piece of play. They've set it up well for the cross. Ronaldo never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Goal for the hosts.
Fred.
Number 11, Cristiano
Mbappe.
Ronaldo.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Fred just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Played in the clear. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Eusebio came in with a challenge. Change of possession here. Mbappe. Lucas Hernandez. Mbappe. Neatly intercepted. Neymar. Juan. Allen. Defender has to move quickly. Well, he has cleared the danger. Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. Neymar. Neymar. On. Neymar! And a chance here. And they've scored, certainly against the balance of the game, but that's one for them.
Number 10, Neymar.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Mbappe. Here's Eusebio. Matuidi. Lala. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Fred. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Neymar. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's an opportunity. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Allen. Fred. Alex Telles. Gabriel Jesus. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Could pull one back here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. That's cut out. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Guided through. Well, space to get the cross in. And that will be a goal kick. Allen. They might have played him in here. And they managed to score here. Disappointing, but at least a little handshake to celebrate it. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. And it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. Oh, too early, offside. David Luiz. Allen.
The fourth official
two more minutes to play of added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Mbappe. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Ooh, it's close, Allen. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Just failed to look across the line. Matuidi. That's a combination of skill, and that is the end.